έχω ασφαλές εστί.
Grandfather was a true hero.
Maybe one day, they'll sculpt a statue of me.
Leonidas. He was Sparta's last true hero. We'd all be under the yoke of the Persian Empire if it wasn't for his courage. The same blood courses through your veins.
So, our blood is the blood of kings.
You are so much more than a mercenary. You carry the blood of heroes, blood of power. Remember what I told you?
That people would try to take that power for themselves.
And then you promised.
I wouldn't let them.
Hold out your spear.
All of this talk of the Pythia, I do not care what she says.
Enough!
We have grown tired of your insolent tongue. Sparta will not go to war. The Pythia has spoken.
Pythia says what you tell her to say. She has been your puppet for far too long. The time has come to cut her strings.
Oh, Leonidas, the days of heroes are over. You think your blood makes you special? If we opened your veins, it would spill to the ground and disappear through the cracks. You are no one.
You are more than welcome to find out.
Your fate is sealed, son of the Lion. Xerxes will unite us. He will bring order to chaos.
Defy the Pythia and everyone you love. Everything you stand for will perish.
Gather the men.
My king?
Xerxes wants Sparta. You have to go through me.
Incredible! Now, do you understand?
What must I do?
It's time we embrace our destiny. Both of us. If we don't stop the cult before it's too late, then all Leonidas fought and died for was for nothing. Our bloodline has risen to those who would enslave us.
It's time we rise again.
Well, well, well. Mother and son united in Sparta at last. And look at you, a god and goddess among mortals.
King Pausanias, we're honored. I was sorry to hear about your father.
Yes, our fathers would have been proud to see us here today.
You remember Alexios, my king?
Who could forget? The boy who died to save his sister. Such a tragedy. An innocent child put to death because of an ancient, merciless law.
Two innocent children were put to their deaths that day.
Alexios, enough. Apologies, my king. He's been away from Sparta for a long time.
You both have. This one has fire like his mother. In any case, Sparta was weakened by losing you. Losing you both.
We're examples of why these laws must change.
Oh, I agree. But King Archidamus, if he could carve Spartan law across the chests of every citizen, he would.
I've spent my whole life looking over my shoulder. If Sparta is to be my home again, I'd rather it be a peaceful one.
peace at what cost? When Spartans aren't killing, they're training to kill. And when they're not killing Athenians, they're declaring war on their own people. But we're not here to talk about the dead, are we?
We know Sparta reclaimed our house after what happened to my father in Megaris. We want it back.
Mind your tongue, child. You may not live in Sparta anymore, but I'm still your king.
We graciously request an audience with you and King Archidamos to discuss reinstating our citizenship and reclaiming our home.
Of course. There's nothing I'd want more. Archidamos, however, still hasn't forgiven you for the whole nose incident.
What can we do to sway him?
There's rumor of a Helot rebellion, and the Kreptia are stoking the flames. Savagely killing Helots, stealing livestock, and leaving corpses to rot in the streets.
The Kreptia represents Sparta's ultimate achievement in military training. Their discipline and fearlessness make Sparta's army the most feared in the world.
Once. But the Kreptia have become corrupt and bloodthirsty. And training boys to kill unarmed peasants is nothing to be proud of. Do you want your home back or not? Good. Show the Helots we no longer support the senseless slaughtering of their people.
And where would I start looking for these Kreptia?
One can be found in the fort on Zarax Point. Another was assigned to guard the Spartan leader's house. The third is more elusive. He was last seen in one of the villages west of Helot Hills. He's definitely the loudest of the three.
My mother spoke to me about these Kreptia. What can you tell me about them?
They are the Hidden Ones. Hand-picked at an early age, starved and trained in isolation. They must steal and kill to survive. If they succeed at their training, they become the King's Guard.
But why have me killed them?
For years, the Kreptia kept the peace between the Helots and Spartans. Troublemakers and threats among the Helots were dealt with. But lately, these Kreptia have been killing men, women, and children without reason or mercy. Babies ripped from their mothers and fed to the wolves. The Kreptia have become a breeding ground for ruthless savages.
Is there anything I should know about King Archidamos?
Traditional, brutal, boring. Archidamos values the old ways over the welfare of his people. He sided with the elders that day on Mount Taygetos.
If killing Kreptia will get our home back, I'll do it. Ways. Won't killing his Kreptia create conflict between him and Pausanias?
I miss Kefalonia sometimes. Life was simple.
Even if Marcos was a bumbling idiot.
Listen up! I'm only going to say this one.
Night and day we slay.
It stinks like a pig's ass.
Everyone,
they'll be on high alert here.